with us to Cajun. We're making some scallops with some sweet heat sauce on the bottom. So stay tuned. We'll be right back. So we got our chili peppers right here. And look at that. We got our peaches. We've got some garlic. We've got some pepper in there. Got a little bit of water. Got a little bit of apple cider vinegar. Boy, doesn't that look good. Time to put our peppers in. Now it's time to make our puree for our sauce. So we're gonna set it on 6, and this is our Breville control grip. And Bella, you ready? Let's check it now. We close. Nice and warm. We're gonna let it sit right there while we finish cooking our scallops. Coming up the temperature, get ready to put our butter in. Alright, first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna put our butter in. 2 tablespoons of butter ought to do it. We'll get it to start melting. Butter's our fat that we're going to use today. We've got our butter in there, and it's going to go quick. There's a little bit of garlic in there. Look what we got right there. Look at that. Got our scallops. And look, these are fresh. Fresh scallops. Now we're going to be patient. let them brown. About done. Alright, so we transferred our puree to a little container so we can put it on our plate. So we're gonna dip a little bit on here. Let it spread out. You're gonna plate it. Here we have our pan-seared scallops with our spicy peach puree. Mmm. Well, that's good right there.